Presence makes a difference. Pag may artista po dito, yung pakiramdam natin ay mag-iiba, di ba? Pag nandito si Jungkook o kaya si Chris Aquino, maybe it will make a difference. At kung katabi din natin ang ating kaaway, may tuong kasusulagan tayo, pag nandito siya, it will really make a difference. Presence makes a difference. Sa ating ebanghelyo, the presence of Jesus made a difference to two groups of people. The first one is that the presence of Jesus brought relief to the people whom he freed from the evil influence, the two demoniacs. Nagbigay ng ginhawa si Jesus. On the other hand, the presence of Jesus became a stressful presence for those who are taking care of pigs. Dahil si Jesus, inutusan niya yung evil spirit na pumunta sa mga baboy, nalugi ang kanilang negosyo. Mas masakit pa kaysa sa ASF. So, my dear friends, the presence of Jesus can give us relief. But the presence of Jesus can also bring us stress. Si Jesus, isa siyang persona, pangalawang persona ng Diyos. And when person to person, we are also persons, no? When we have a relationship and whenever we interact, there is a difference. So let us respect the personhood of Jesus. At times, He may bring us comfort, but not always. The presence of Jesus can also bring us discomfort, especially about His teachings, when His teachings becomes so hard that we could not accept Him. Let us continue our Eucharistic celebration, begging for the grace. Na kahit na ang presensya ni Jesus, binibigyan tayo ng comfort or discomfort, it does not matter. What is important is that we are still related to Jesus and His presence makes a difference in our lives.